Hello everyone and welcome back to Reach 2. Right, the Xerxes 3 that I apparently got. Alright, so we are pretty close. Let's see, a tab, not fucking escape. We're pretty close regarding the main mission. We got Kvasir's last mission to do, and then we get access to Dagger. Just Project Dagger, I was thinking Daggerfall or whatnot, but that's a Elder Scrolls thing. So we have that to do, and that's then the game's over, seemingly. But there is some stuff left. Really, I mean, there's shit tons left, but remember, we have some abilities that we could get. We have four, in fact. We have four abilities that we could get. Four abilities and four weapons. The damage boost thing that I got, yeah. How many things do I have? I have zero of them. Okie dokie. I want to check everything else. Like, project doesn't... I don't need to max all of them. Really. Only the useful shit is needed. I don't have much of this, actually. But this is mostly just... or, like, this one, specifically. Is for... Okay, I can have law... I mean, I guess this is kind of like just finding shit and just other support things, but it's not needed per se. Then we have the car. We can only upgrade this. Oh, I can change skin, except I don't have any skins for it. So we upgrades. We have ejector seat, 20 millimeter cannon, which is kind of what I want. And the hell mortar, and like these three are I want. The flags, I don't know what the fuck that's about. And ejective seats, meh. Yeah. But yeah, so I am gonna go on a little hunt first to get the weapons and the abilities. And after we've done that, I want to do a little thing, like go to each area and just find some stuff in it. There is really, we've been on these three areas, obviously. There's not a lot to do here. And here we've been, and here we've been, you know? But this area, this area, and this area we've not been in much, or this one we haven't been in at all. So I'm gonna go on the hunt. Probably I'm gonna have to go to these areas to be on the hunt, actually, because I'm pretty sure that the Immortal Shrouded base is gonna be here. Also, there's 12 arcs apparently, all in all. Alright, you can see that then. Alright, cool. There was one weapon. Was it the hyper cannon? No, it's the charge pulse cannon. That is in the Immortal Shrouded lock and key in the Shrouded Vault. In the Shrouded Vault. Meaning, I'm pretty sure that it's going to be in the desert, because that's where they are most of the time. So what we're going to do is we're going to hunt down some of these things. One which I know immediately is this one, which I have in my other playthrough, and also we actually have the location of this one. Last seen within the town of Strongbox on Goon Squad Control. Strongbox arc is right there. So we're going to travel there, and we're going to get ourselves a smart rocket launcher. Alright, fuckers, here I am! This is not a good place for me, but that's fine. Let's try it, shitheads. I was trying to run backwards, which I can't do in this game. Oh, where are you guys? You're not Very close, apparently. Not for the moment. Still want these supply crates though and shit, because I can get junk and shit to create grenades and whatnot. That was not successful. Not by you guys, at least. Taste my flare gun. Boosh. Grenade. Oh, no, that was an headshot, actually. Boosh. Did you enjoy that? You better. Come on. Whoosh. Oh, I missed. That surely didn't. What is this now? A secret. Some dead people. Just a box. Alright. You look at that, and cash. What do we have? Arc chests and storage containers. Storage containers aren't too interesting. What I do want are the arc chests though. They could contain good shit. Like vehicle parts and whatnot. Alright, didn't necessarily mean to press that button. It was very close to C, so kind of happened automatically. Well, it doesn't matter because I'm gonna get it fairly soon anyways. Dodge. Oh, okay, all the hostiles are apparently gone now. Damn it. There's one. There's one left, huh? Whoa! Major explosions. Aha! Here is one. Cool. I don't have the ability to fucking find arc chests doing that yet. Or if I feel like you probably can at some point. Oh, well, here is one. Here be one of them. What I get? A lot of parts. Heck yeah. Definitely what I wanted. At least one of the things I wanted. The second one over here. Probably missed it though. Alrighty then. Open sesame. Thank you. And here it is. Give us that sweet smart rocket launcher.
That is the smart rocket launcher. It fires nanotrite propelled rockets, which cause a large radius of damage.
Large radius of damage, yes. Whoosh. 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 Fuck
in
you.
Precision aim, the smart rocket launcher can lock onto a target and fire multiple small homing rockets.
Yes, exactly. Like these. Hold on. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh!
Good. Do it again.
Bam. So they kind of like fly out and then they target and they fly
use
towards
the smart
afterwards.
Rocket launcher's overdrive against the simulated enemies.
And so yeah, the overdrive is like the fucking lock on except it's like that for normal fire.
Your training is complete. Ending simulation.
Mm-hmm. Indeed. Okay, I get access to this now as well.
Ranger, I am impressed by the thoroughness of your work. Feeling confident that with a final push, we will be done. For now.
Sure.
May you bring a new human beginning, Madam President.
Wham. Yeah, let's use this now that we actually have it. We might as well try it out. You know? Ammo isn't really a major problem. Boom. Also, I want that last arc chest. So I'm gonna have to look for that. Where might it hide? Sorry guys, but no, I'm not going there. That's electricity. Oh, nope, nothing. Ah, oh, they're close by the entrance. See, there they are. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Alright, we'll find them. Have to use good old fucking old-fashioned rifle. Oops. Also, wrong buttons. I'm glad it actually didn't activate, because then I would have used it unnecessarily. I'm having the Killing Floor 2 button layout in my head. They're kind of messing a little bit with my, with the controls. Oh, alright. Where do you hide? Somewhere on the roof. You'll be flaunting your hair, maybe. Who knows? Be it up here. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Oh my god, hold on. Was it up here, you sneaky fucker? No, it wasn't. Alright, some more people who want to fucking fight. Ouch! Fuck off. Oh my god, I'm... Alright. Well... Oh, it's just bad. Architect core. Well, I guess it's good. Now we can finally leave.
System's activating.
Or, you know... Something to that effect. Actually now, okay, so what do we want to do? We probably want to go for the different arcs. Let's see here. We have, how many arcs do we actually have, like, on the map visible to us? We only have the Earth Scar arc. Let's see here. Needle Falls area. Storage Jurisdiction in Greenhaven. Shrouded Vault, alright. Barrier is in Spike Wind. Steely Pipe area. Wake Hill. Earthscar. We'll get Slime next. Here we are. Oh shit, right, I remember. Christ. It's a fucking battlefield between these fuckers and the Goon Squad. Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. You know how close that was when I actually dodged my own head? Oh, you piece of shit. Have grenades, you fucking assholes. I'm just gonna toss them all out. Can I target anyone? Here we go. You're next. Look at that. Look at how efficient that was. Who's the fucker shooting rockets at me? Can I just find, like, ammo just in general? Oh, here comes another rocket. What is to expect it here? Storage containers. Alright. Back up a bit. Alright. Cool. Go. Really? I was questioning, like, what the fuck? That doesn't work. Who has the rocket launcher? Who has the rocket launcher? One of you fuckers has it. Burn all of you. Sure, if you wish. Kick. Bonk. Ugh! There we go. Now the fucking rocket dude definitely isn't existing anymore. We got two storage containers, that's one of them. And there's the other one. Nice. I am your master. Door open for me.
Security scanning complete. Madam President, welcome to our 422A.
Slam.
Slam accession, you will be able to temporarily defy gravity and attack enemies from above, creating a powerful kinetic blast.
Ah, yes.
Do it one last time.
Hi-ya!
Good. The higher you are when initiating the slam accession, the more damage you deal to your enemies.
Yes, and you don't take any fall damage doing that either. So you don't actually have to jump. It will automatically jump as you use the ability.
You have successfully completed your slam accession.
So you can just run and then use it on the ground and you will still jump. Like, even if you don't press jump yourself. But you can obviously double jump and then use it to get as much height from the ground, from the bare ground as possible. Now then.
May you bring a
beginning,
Madam President.
Meteor.
Hi-ya! I thought I had it again, alright. Boing! I just have to kill you, the normal methods. Now I have it. You're still battling around. But I'm not gonna partake in that. They can fight by themselves if they want to. I got better things to do. So, we have three abilities left and three weapons, really. We just have to see what we want to start with, I guess. Grab dart launcher, needle falls area. Grab can or charge pulse. Okay, see here. Action to indicate this arc can be found in spike wind, dealy pipe, and quick kill. I see. What does that mean? Yes, we have the wilds, but like needle fall. What is that? Where can you see that, for example? Because it's not the name of the main area. Oh no, it's actually, you can tell where it's, because it's all of them are in arcs, so you just have to find the arcs. And so yeah, you kind of have to just fucking look around, and now don't you? You obviously have these question marks to fucking go by, but yeah. So I'm gonna probably go around in the wilds. Does anything say that? No, it doesn't say anything like that. Is anything here maybe indicating that it's supposed to be in the wilds? Greenhaven. I feel like Greenhaven is potentially up here. Don't think Greenhaven is anywhere here. The slippery nipple blasting range. Yeah, okay. Where do we have? Do we have something called it? Something here? Thang catacombs, obviously. Yeah, sure, but no. No, it wasn't the thing. Okay, three motor parts. Drivable mech retrieval. Oh, shit. Hold on. Drivable mech. Right, yeah, you could get like a... We defeated a mech dude pretty easily. In some area, I don't remember where, if it was here or something. No, that's a city, actually. Ignore that. But yeah, you can get one of those of your own. This could be Greenhaven. But I'll be searching around up here, see whether or not I can find a... I'm gonna basically finding all arcs, because if we find all arcs... There's six left. There's six arcs left. There's... three weapons and three abilities left. We're gonna find... If we find all the arcs, we'll find all the weapons. That's how it works. Seemingly, I guess. Actually, I'm not sure. Well, yes, we have to, obviously. There can't be anything better in the arcs. Or different in the arcs. I feel. So, yeah, alright. So, I'm gonna be driving around up here in the wilds. And see if I can find an arc, and I'll come back with that.
Road choker up ahead.
Well, we might as well be doing this since they decide to be in our way or travel or are trying to find a fucking place. Fight some river hogs, which we haven't fought many of. That'll be a nice change. Oh, okay, fine. Fuck off. Fuck off! Apparently I'm low health. Let's change that, shall we? Ha! Oh, that was pathetic. Open that one. Nothing they can do against me. Bye. Be fucking for reals. Thought I hit that. Clearly I didn't. Oh, there's yet another douchebag trying to hit me. Shockwave. Shockwave attack. Dead. There we go. Not clear yet, is it? Okay, well, I found all the things, but... Oh, no, there we go. Now it's cleared. If there's still a person over here. Alright. Seems good enough. Alright. We didn't find an orc, but we found settlements. Dreadwood. Great name. Not really, but alright. Just gonna put a marker on that one. We'll check this out. This place out for a bit.
I like.
Angus Groovy.
Angus, you have car problem, I fix.
Great, yeah, I do.
Fine fuel injector, trimmed and true.
So, Angus, been out here long?
Quiet, doggo. No talkie, just worky.
That's enough, I guess. I don't have any fucking orders. Have all of that. He has 5 of them. I might as well buy them. Sell. Here we go.
I be here like good boy.
You do that. Alright. Alright, we got this thing. Can fly around. No, super interesting. That. I need 30. Motherfucker. Shit. Alright. What are you guys?
Yeah.
Okay. Stanley Express. Cool. I won't be fucking taking any goddamn quests from you guys. I'm just saying. I wanna see what you guys have.
Yes, yes, I heard you the first time. What you want, youngin?
Oh, you're yeah, hold on. There's a data pad. I sniff a data pad. Where the fuck would that be? This it? I mean, I might as well take it. No. I smell something else. Ah, here we have a data pad. Not gonna want to be that. No. Oh, wait a minute. There's more. More closure things. What are you doing? Alright. You keeping a lookout like a good person. I used to date, but. Swill still kill. I see. They're fucking really another data pad?
Market's open for business.
You for reals. How the fuck? Alright, what do you sell?
I'm Lola, and this is Dreadwood Market. Large, but we buy and sell whatever we can. This ain't Wellspring, okay? Truth is, I'd rather be back there. I should have never followed Rick out here. It's all the creeps. Can't stand them.
Creeps? What kind are you talking about?
We got sand toads, blood bugs, larva leeches, even disgusted peat toms. Say hi to
Very interesting. I got some things here. I'm gonna unlock this shit. Boom. Multi-targeting. Lock onto one additional enemy. Or speed reload. I'm gonna go with multi-targeting. I can always change, you know, but I'm not gonna. Quick lock could be nice. If we had anything to do with the... Oh, okay, hold on. Okay, I do have one of that. Might as well unlock that. And also, I need capacity or reload. Well, capacity. Come on. Are you kidding me? Get anything of this? I mean, we do have some. We could Look on to our double redirect. What is this? This is just like one less of things. Don't want that. I don't want your bullshit. Better trial track to tracking, delay detonation, track pickups, I don't care. Nope. Heal and destroy. Move faster, that could be interesting. I mean, I guess, maybe. I'm gonna do this because, you know, one shot will at least do, you know, some damage to them. Great. Alrighty. I don't know where the fuck this data pad is supposed to be. Might be like around here.
What the hell is it with the goons, Marley? Used to be you could just blow those fuckers away. Now they come tricked out in the finest goddamn war gear and heavy duty guns, like.
They keep taking our targets, butting in before we can get them. And if we challenge them for it, they blow us away too.
Maybe you should, not be shit. You thought of that one. Well, this town's a fucking dump, so let's get the fuck out of here. Let's do that. Great, another roadblock. More idiots who doesn't understand that they are shit. Time to teach them that lesson and make sure that they are do know that they are garbage. Also, is there only one? Yes, then I've basically already cleared it. Shit. Melee? Well, that didn't go well for you. Oh, bam! Fuck off. Storm? Sorry guys, but you can't stand against my firepower. So, question number one. You may wonder, why are we back in Gunbarrel? Well, I decided to get the fuck out of the Wildlands because it was so much vegetation. It was very difficult to see where the fuck I was going. Also, it was difficult to drive because there was vegetation everywhere, and it was bumpy and shit, so I was like, I'm gonna be here forever if I'm just gonna look around. And I also came to a revelation. There are 12 arcs. In this area, the Torn Plains, I have found 2 arcs. And there's... And of what I found, there's only been 2 arcs. In this area, there's 2 arcs. In this area, there's 1 arc. Here's the deal. With all these areas, there are 12 arcs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I think there is 2 arcs per territory or per, like, area. So, like, so to speak. And so, we have, then I've found the 2 in Torn Plains and in Broken Tract. So I'm going to go back to Twisting Canyons, find the last one there. And then I'm going to go to Secreta Wetlands, find the last one there. And then we're going to the Dune Sea. Because the Dune Sea is much easier to traverse. So we can leave this shit for last and find whatever. Because it's going to take fucking forever otherwise. Because we're going to get all the arcs and then we're going to finish the game. But I want to get all the things first. And we'll just see what we can do on the way. Because we don't really need like to fully upgrade things. We just need the weapons and don't really need to fully upgrade the weaponry either. Not really necessary. Not to finish the game anyways. So yeah. So we're going to do that. So I'm going to be exploring this area. And see if we can't find one.
Here.
Or there, I mean. So yeah.
Road choker up ahead.
Would you look at this. A little road block with barely any fucking enemies here, I'm guessing, since it's level 1. Barely even have to try. Wow. Completed. Easy. Actually, while I'm standing still and don't do anything, let's fucking recharge my car.
I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
I think we may have found it. Fuck yes, jackpot indeed. Quake Hill Arc. And Quake Hill, we could find. Was there. It wasn't one of the things. Was it the vortex? We can find the vortex here. Singularity pulls in nearby enemies. And also, me finding this, it feels like it confirms my theory of there being 2 arcs per area. That means we found this one area, so then we're going to this location next. Oh boy, it took a fucking while though. Let me tell you that. Just looking around. Just, man. It usually is in like dead ends, isn't it? That's in a dead end, a bit off to the side. That's in a dead end as well. There's a fair few dead ends, maybe. That could be one, for example, but we've already found all of them, so no. Is there any dead ends here, for example? There could be one. I should have just checked dead ends like that, yeah. There could be one, maybe. There could be one. Should have just done that. There could be one. Yeah, it gives us a kind of clue of where they could be. Here is also, that's a slim dead end. But yeah, generally I feel that's where they end up in, so. Hello? Shitheads. You wanna come out and play? Sorry, is there no one here? That seems ridiculous. There's an arc chest here as well. Whoa, I almost fucking fell down. That's the arc test, alright. Weapon core mods. I can't get inside here. There's a data pad. I seemingly have to drop that down. Do I though? Oh shit, I'm dead. Maybe. Oh. No. It was like. And the. Oh my. I'm sorry. What? That doesn't seem safe. Yeah, this area is. Oh, it doesn't actually hurt me. But it doesn't matter, I can get up here anyways. Well, that was different.
Security scanning complete. Madam President, welcome to our 403A.
I see, hold the and R. It's an anti-gravity vortex that will trap enemies and objects in its vicinity. Oh boy. That's pretty cool.
You are done.
Ah, and it can then. Stepping the vortex as it discharges to launch something into the air. Right. Yeah.
You have successfully completed your vortex session training.
The vortex is pretty cool. I like it. Be used both as support ability and as a offensive one. I see. All right. Oh, well, here's company. That was not my plan. Get squashed. Hold on, I just need to stay for... Hold on, guys. Just stand there for a bit. I want to test out my ability. Whoosh. Heh heh. Bam! Oh, that's just what happens in the area. No? Alright. Well, that was cool. Okay. So, next stop then will be this area, and let's see if we can find some dead ends where it could potentially be at. Like there, for example. Or there. Let's aim for that. See, is there anyone? Yeah, I can fast travel there. Oh boy, we found one. Here's a junk mech. This is the type of mech that you can get. In case. I might have actually been wrong. I might have actually just defeated a mech on my other file and I just thought that it was on this one. But yeah, that's the type of mech you get. I think. But I mean, the fact that we could take it out easily was not bullshit. It kind of did get ruined immediately. Fuck off. Materials.
Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles detected.
Good luck. Oh, really? Good god, you guys are fucking ridiculous. Really easy, you. Oh, jerks. Oh, just storage containers? Well, I don't care enough for that.
Security scanning complete. Madam President, welcome to our 407A.
407A. Whee! What do we get here? We get an ability. Which one be it? Rush. Rush.
The rush accession allows
you get some sweet tunes in your head.
Speed for a short period of time.
Hold Alt while moving forward to activate rush accession. You gain a huge boost of momentum for a brief moment of time. You can fucking just whoosh. Oh yeah, a lot of training. You just able to sprint faster. It's a super sprint. Not super helpful, but I mean it's there. Go for these types of dudes again, huh? Didioso. Nothing else is standing against me, apparently. There was some stuff here, so I might as well collect it. Oh no. Alright, well. Oh, okay, fine. There's some felt right there. What do I have in? Oh, nope, wrong one. I don't have that much felt right. How do I harvest this even? Ah, I can do it from here. I don't know what this shit's about, but alright. Right, so next target would be the Dune Sea. And then it would be this fucking area. But yeah, now that we've been able to establish that you can find them in like dead end-ish areas, like there, we can find them easier. So yeah. As soon as I can get out of this fucking swamp, off to the Dune Sea we go. Entering region. Oh shit. Because we haven't been in the Dune Sea.
From a ranger suit up ahead.
Cool, cool. We haven't been in the Dune Sea on this fire yet. Surprise, surprise, there is a shit ton of sand here. It's also the home to oh, okay, this is that type of thing.
Lily, whoa. You see this.
Yes,
place.
Research stations.
Jersey,
it's like, you do like a wave Jersey type died. Of deal to destroy
the
thing. It's not super difficult, but okay. I feel like I've hit the jackpot immediately. Oh, it's a bandit den, yes, but. No? Oh, yeah, that's not where I'm going. But apparently that area is where they have their den. Oh, this seems like a facility.
We're here, Storm.
This seems pretty closed. Is this even a place? Or is it just the fact that it's locked? It did say like they have it under lock and key. Was that factual, actual sense, or like is this just a dead end for show, or I don't even know. Be this for show? It has a bunch of electrical things. Does it mean that if I take out these, will it actually matter? I'm not sure about that one. I wonder which other points. Let's go to some other points. See.
Destination reached.
Holy fuck yeah! That was. Oh, so ridiculous, but it wasn't the location we were looking for, so gotta keep going. Also, hold on, no. We might as well take care of this fucking convoy while we're here. We can get some auto parts. Also, the Annihilator isn't terribly difficult, so. Fuck you! Fuck you! Okay, fine. I'll do this then.
Move!
Wait for it to cool down a bit. Whoosh! Whoosh! Oh no. Not happening. Oh my god, could you just not? Mm. fire in the hole. Bam. Boom. Fuck you.
Hey, Ranger. We're closing on the end game. You've made the land much safer. Just a short ways to go now.